For today's video, guys, Magrilly attacks the latest bench photo shoot. Nila Nicole Salas, Josh Warfos, and of course Derick Monasterio and David Gabriel. It's time to find out after this. Hi guys, welcome back to my channel Kalalakihan TV, and I hope you will enjoy for the rest of the video. Keep watching. Salam. Wow, no wow, bang na bang. As in, sobrang guwapo at ang sexy pa naman muda naman best photoshop, guys. Apat na pinagsamang kagwapuan at kagisigan sa Pilipinas at ng natural model, guys. Grabe, di alam so stunning. Wow, si Jules Marbosh. He is also one of the hunkiest real model in bench. Oh my god, Paul Salas, he is absolutely wapo and hangpa, guys. Grabe, intense and then sanggarutat naman his figure, guys. He is absolutely stunning. Oh my goodness, guys, then we honestly patra na ang hatak ng bench photoshoot, lalo na sa kanilang undergarments photoshoot, guys. David Ricalco, Josh, Derick Monasterio, plus si Paul Salas, guys. Grabe, intense na intense talaga ang hot ng photoshop na ito, guys. To be honest, ay pinagsamang apat na lalaking pinakagwapo at pinakasexy model sa Pilipinas, guys. Kita, kikita talaga ito ng todo ito si bitch, guys. Yun talaga, guys, pag isang lalaki, guys, sa kontra isang bench before any types of undergarments, iba talaga ang charisma, guys, kasi nagbibigay talaga ng iba charisma ang undergarments or any type of na meron si bench, guys. Grabe, ang gagawa, magiging iba yung hatak ng bench brief, guys, sa isang lalaki pag nakasunod siya nito, guys. In my opinion, guys, kasi most of my view naman talaga, guys, is from bench. Iba yung quality, kalita, kasi ang international talaga ang kalita ng bench brief, guys. As in, iba yung 100% best quality talaga, guys, pag sinabi yung bench brief. To tell you honestly, so that's it for this video, guys. If you have comments or suggestions, just comment down below for the next video reaction. And you'll talk to someone. Thank you for watching.